like she removed the makeup and she slept and got up in the morning. But the kajal should be there. So that is going to be Devdevi. Okay? If somebody else has a requirement for it to look like the person has a kajal applied and is on a treadmill and was working out or was in the gym or was running and people were chasing, it has to show like it's sweating and smudging and spreading.
Got it? Understood.
Yes? Okay. So you may see some very funny eyeliners. You may see some very artistic eyeliners and some very nice eyeliners. Before you go ahead, you have to understand, whenever you talk of an eyeliner, there are different products used to do different types of eyeliners. Okay? You have gel. You need to write this down. You have gel. You have felt tip. Or like a pen line. So you can do gel, pen liner. You can do a pencil. You can do a liquid. You can do a powder. Okay? Now, powder eyeliner. Very, very rarely will you find it. It is not an eyeshadow. This particular powder liner I'm talking about is purely made by Bobbi Brown. Okay? It is a liner which will come in a combination of blues and olive greens and blacks and grays. Three colors in a small little box. It is not, I repeat, it is not an eyeshadow. It is a powder liner. Okay? If you try to use it as an eyeshadow, you will realize that you're not able to blend it or you're not able to smudge it. That is exactly how it is different from a normal eyeshadow. You apply a normal eyeshadow black as a liner. If you sweat, it's going to come off. That one does not come off.